Mister, please, can you help? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Stranger, this food will sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
Away, damn you!
I couldn't. Not one of the galumphing great battles.
Activities or whereabouts.
Thank you.
Get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from...
Oh, good day, sir.
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Bloody business that was. But I thank you nonetheless. I can rest easy knowing this extortionist won't be back threatening my family.
While you were putting a stop to this madness, I was sniffing out who's responsible.
His tactics are familiar to me.
Is that right? Well, don't know who the man is, but he's not for Patriots nor British. He's got a fortified camp built around the main water supply in the area. All the seized crops, all the meat, everything is being moved there, then resold at dizzying prices.
How do we get in?
I got some local men ready to get in on the fight.
the sights! Look. Hey, where do you think you're going? There! After it!
Madman?
Not mad. Beguiled by a set of dangerous but attractive ideals.
Is that right? And who exactly are you?
Someone who seeks to relieve men like him of their power.
And after seeing what you can do, I leave it at that. But if you ever need an extra blade, I'll stand by you. Thank you.